Well, I found some food trucks, kind of like food trucks.
Coffee here. And there's a whole list of things to eat, but there's people in the way of the other side, so I won't go that far. But there's a lot of places to get to. And this place, the Hula Dog, I've been before when it was over here. But it's okay now, because I got a Hula Dog. I've had this dog before, the last time I was here, at a different location, just behind me instead of in front of me. The iced tea is really good. It's a herbal iced tea.
It has a really good flavor. No, no, it's just, it's sweet. Obviously, it's funny.
Okay, so this hot dog is a Polish dog.
The bread is taro. T-A-R-O. Hopefully, I'm pronouncing it correctly. It's heated from the inside out. And the dog's inside. And I got jalapeno sauce. Some type of Hawaiian mustard. I think it's three different options of that. And I can't remember everything, but there it is. So here's my first bite. And I'll try. Well, it is good. Something hard and chewy inside. I spit it out, actually. Big and boom. What?
It's good. It's okay. Nothing too special. I mean, I'm hungry. And I'm supporting the local. Not cheap. Anyway, did I see any way already? I think I did. Take a couple more bites. There's a mix of sweet and spicy. Yeah, I get it again. Alright, so the Hula Dog.
Today's lunch, the angry shrimp, and I'm getting number 7. Crispy squid plate with Hawaiian iced tea. It should be good.
I got this from the angry shrimp. It's crispy squid with a Hawaiian iced tea.
So I'm gonna try the squid. Without any sauce first.
Wow, really tender. Very good. Surprised me how good it is. This is one of the best squid, if not the best, I've ever had. It's so tender. It's very light. Ready. Alright. Let's dig into the other thing. Look. That looks like it's kind of watered down, but oh, sorry, you couldn't see that. Not too bad. I'm a little watery, not spicy. But I'm going for the next one. Definitely.
I like that. But I don't think that's for squid.
Where is it? Or should I mix them together?
Let's try that.
Mix them together. I think that'll be a lot better. Oh yeah.
So I mixed the two sauces together.
Because one kind of was kind of weak, and the other was not really good for squid. So here we go again. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
not bad. I went and tried to get the squid again. But I hopefully get the first sauce, the mayonnaise sriracha looking sauce, a little stronger. But anyway. Oh. Hawaiian iced tea. I'm not sure what makes it Hawaiian, but we'll just say that's it for now, and I'll see you soon.
See ya!